Heading down the shore this weekend, there's a big change you need to know about. Starting tomorrow, almost all single-use plastic bags will be banned in Avalon, Brigantine, and Stone Harbor. The goal is to keep the bags out of local landfills and waterways. There are some exceptions, like newspaper bags and bags used.